Pre-health is not a major, but an advising program that helps you prepare for a career in healthcare after your time at CSU. That could be medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, physical therapy, any of those, you name it. There are no specific majors required by health profession schools. We just recommend that you major in whatever interests and excite you the most, and then we can help you fit the prerequisite classes in around your major classes. Most programs require biology, chemistry, organic chemistry, math, composition, but some programs require additional classes as well. Our health professions advisors understand different fields in healthcare, different programs, the prerequisite for those programs, and what you need to do to make yourself a competitive candidate. Our office also hosts shadowing and volunteer opportunities so you can get hands-on experience while you're here. While you're at CSU, you need to take the right prerequisite classes and maintain a high GPA. You also need to immerse yourself in the culture of healthcare to gain experience, and you can start that before you even come here. Volunteer in a hospital, work in your dentist's office, volunteer at a camp for kids with disabilities. Any of those experiences in which you're working with people and around healthcare providers will help you prepare. The first thing you should do is visit our website to learn more about being a pre-health student at CSU. You can find us just by Googling CSU Health Professions. If you have more specific questions, feel free to email one of our advisors. We look forward to seeing you here.